Once upon a time, there was a band in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. They're called the Big Fat Gap. And they're a bunch of young 20-something kids in undergrad. They're on the stage here before you. They've all gone off to be in other amazing bands. It's formed a big fat family tree that includes bands like Leftover Salmon, Mandolin Orange, Joystick, the Trio, Town Mountain, and of course the Big Fat Gap, which still is alive and well. Please put your hands together. Make it up. Get some noise for the Big Fat Gap reunion band.
How's everybody doing this evening? We're so glad to be here. Yeah, this place is awesome. I'll tell you what, it's like a time capsule. I love it. Yeah, well, we are. Merry Christmas. That's what I'm saying. Well, you know, bluegrass is one of those things that we're lucky if the one of those electronic pulses gets us all, and all electronics go down, we can still have fun. All the DJs have been just sitting there with the computers not working. But we'll get this thing working here in a second. One, two, check, check, check. Check, check, check. That one sounds great. For seven. Hey, there it is. There it is. All right. Sometimes a little pressure of God in the right place will make things happen. Well, this is very fitting because I wrote this number about being in the big fat gap. It's called Five String Picker in a Second String Band. Showing us what he can do. I'll tell you what, it's something else. Sing us a good one. How about an old classic?
All right. When I was learning the mandolin, one of my biggest influences was Bill Monroe, so we'll do one that I heard from him.
All right.
One about a racehorse called Molly Tenbrook.
Big bay horse wore shaggy mane, went all around
learn how to figure that thing out, didn't he? Feeling pretty good up here. We've been in the
one of the tunes that's going to be on that album.
Nice.
It's called Star of St. Elmo. And we're going to do one now, which is a co-write between Andy Thorne and the one and only Johnny Buck of Martinsville, Virginia. Yeah. It's got a lot of airtime in various bands, including the Big Fat Gap. It's about this region of Virginia and North Carolina. It's called the Piedmont Foothills.
Jack is gonna say, trouble's on my mind.
just convey yourself away.
Thank you.
Are you ready to hitch a ride on the universe?
special effects here. Unbelievable!
Scared the shit out of me.
Thank you.
thanks so much for coming out tonight. I'm really excited to be up here. Excited to be playing with these fellas here. We're gonna do kind of a sentimental number for you. We've done a bunch of fast songs. We're gonna slow it down for one. We're gonna pick it up again. This is one that I wrote after I left my hometown of Warrenton, North Carolina, tiny little town, right on the Virginia line. And these guys were kind enough to help me record it about 10 years ago. We're gonna bring it back right now. Called Fun Corner. Thank you.
much brighter when you're flying. Thank you.
we're gonna take a little break and we'll be right back. Y'all stick around. Thank you. bluegrass music. We're gonna do a classic for you here. It's one about a man who made some bad decisions in his life. I think it kind of requires a banjo. Okay. God, let's turn your PNT.
I'll sit down hard to get away.
a bumpy landing. This here is my favorite song Miles ever wrote. Actually, one of my favorite songs of all time.
University Station.
some swing in your step on this next one.
Guitar down there. I'm Miles. I appreciate y'all being here.
Well, the time has come for the final song. And I hope you enjoy it. Take a little bit of this with you along your travels and your holiday. Have a great Christmas, New Year's, and 2018. Thank you very much for having me.
Thank you, Johnny. Thank you. You guys have a great theater, really.
What a great spot to play music.
I was in here earlier, but there wasn't nobody in here, and it wasn't that crazy. It's great to have y'all in here. Woo!
We're gonna pick one of y'all. I wanna thank Tom Berry and Saman Kajinian running sound back there, making the sound good if you feel good. Okay.
We wrote a song about it, so we're playing a little bit of it.
Can we get a little bit more bass on the right side of the stage? Thank you.
watching rainbows in the cave.
Victor Wainwright and the Train. Last 3 years, been named.